wonder if this was the national poet that Burgess had in mind for the character of the Maltese poet who features in the novel Earthly Powers. This is the poet in question. And here is a typewriter of a type, I think, not used by much earlier than Burgess's time. But this is a typewriter used by the national poet. And here is his bust.